So, we are here in Athenscon, Athenscon 2017. We are the administrators of the Hellenic group on Facebook, Power is the Super Sentai AGR. And here with us, it's, believe it or not, Steve Cardenas, the red second Mighty Morphin Power Ranger from the Mighty Morphin Power Ranger series of 1994-95, also Blue Zeo 1996, right? Yeah,
that's correct.
Nice to meet you, Steve.
Nice to meet you, Steve.
Nice to meet you.
Finally, one of our dreams came true. We saw a written actor in person, actually. Yeah. We dreamed this from the little kids.
Ah, thanks.
So, first time in Greece?
This is my first time. First time in Greece, yeah. So far, so good. I like
excited?
It.
Excited?
Yeah, very excited.
I can see that. Okay. Sure. We saw here your helmet. We saw also the helmet of the reverse red.
So this is the actual helmet. This is the screen-used helmet right here.
Screen-used one.
And then this one is a fan-made helmet called the Reverse Red Ranger.
Yeah.
Or the Evil Red Ranger. So all the colors are reversed. So. Mm-hmm. Anyway, that's
a single.
Cool.
It's a single.
Yeah. And behind me is Nick, the first Greek cosplayer of White Ranger.
Right.
Uh-huh. We also are the first Greek cosplayers of all Greece with
nice.
Ranger.
Nice.
So, the Greek fans have some questions.
Okay.
They want to know.
Okay.
First question is, why we don't see you on the Wild Horse season on the Forever Red episode?
Yeah, that's a good question. I don't know what happened there, you know. I think that they had lost touch with me. I changed my phone number and they didn't know how to get a hold of me. Mm-hmm. So that's why I wasn't there.
That's because
then why didn't we see you even on the Legendary War on Super Mega Force?
Yeah,
right. Okay, so I was supposed to be in the Legendary War as well.
So you got a call from Saban, actually.
The problem is they were filming in New Zealand, and I couldn't get out to New Zealand at the time they were filming, so I didn't. But if they ever ask me back, I'll come back for sure.
That was the next question we wanted to make. If Saban Brands is planning any...
I don't know if they're planning anything, but I'm just saying, if they ever were to ask me, I would do it. But I don't understand.
As the same Ranger, also new Ranger.
Anything Ranger related?
Whatever they want.
No, that's nice, that's nice.
That's awesome, yeah.
And as I know, the dream of every fan worldwide is to see a very good reunion episode sometime. But the point is, with all the retroactive from all seasons, that would be very awesome, I think.
Yeah. Fully anniversary one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That would be cool.
Uh-huh. So,
how's your experience so far? Here in Greece?
Now, yeah. Sorry.
Up to now.
Experience in Athens?
In Athens and here.
And of course, well, Athens, going back, we're in the beginning.
I love Comic-Con, so I do these every weekend. Almost maybe like 40 weekends out of the year, I travel around to conventions all over the world.
Nice.
So, this part, I'm very used to. The only thing is I've just never done it here in Athens. So, but I haven't had a chance to see anything yet because I just got in last night.
Yeah.
And so I haven't had a chance to see the city yet. But I'm going to take a tour after the convention is over. I'm going to take a tour of all of Athens.
Nice.
Yeah. Something we're very eager to ask you is, judging from your experience from all the Power Morphicons, San Diego Comic Cons.
Yeah.
How would you judge your experience from there and
here?
From here.
Here.
Well, I mean, like I said, all the Comic Cons are the same, you know, because it's a gathering of people that all like everything pop culture, you know, superheroes, Power Rangers, Star Wars, Star Trek, Predator, I mean, everything, anything like that was movie-related,
games-related,
you know,
anything geek.
I was riding the Comic Con very similar, but I love the great people, everybody's been very nice, so, yeah.
Another question, in the future, okay, if they propose you to come again in Greece for any con, would you do it? Would you come again?
Yeah, I will. I'll definitely come back.
Here also, another con, to another place in Greece,
wherever,
another con.
Wherever they invite me, and then I'll try to bring some of my other Power Ranger friends with me.
Oh, that's perfect. Yeah.
That's something we're very eager to see.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Any region from any season.
Yeah,
it would be really awesome.
That would be
yes.
very awesome.
I saw here a lot of autographs from Zeo.
You can't see him in the picture.
Yeah.
You can't see him in the frame of. You can't see that. You want to hold something up?
Okay.
What do you see? See this right here?
Blue Zeo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And Mighty Morphin Red.
Mighty Morphin Red.
Yeah.
This is what we all love.
That's awesome. Yeah. And also,
Wait, I'll get it.
Mighty Morphin movie.
Yeah, the movie.
With Adam. with yeah, it's really awesome with Johnny Campos.
Yep.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Nice guys.
And the whole team, of course. The whole
movie cast.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Perfect.
We love them. We love
awesome.
Them.
Awesome. So,
any more questions?
Any more questions? I don't know.
No, no.
I think we're okay.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you to all my Greek fans for watching and being so supportive over the past 20 years. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you guys.
And also remember, my friends, Steve is already a member to our group. Join with us and Steve, the first Hellenic group on Facebook, Power Rangers / Super Saiyan GR. And may the power protect you, as Jordan says, always.
Nice to meet
you, my friend.
Thank you guys.
Thank you very much, Steve.
Have a good
nice
time. Have a good
have a nice time.
Enjoy your stay. And we hope to see you again.
Thank you.
And you too.
No.